shrouded by night but with steady stride. Colored by blood but always clear of mind. Proud unto the church. Beasts are a curse and a curse is a shackle. Only ye, the true blades of the church.
Are you a hunter? Well, that's very odd. Do you hear the toll of the bell? Very well. The beast you seek will not be found here. Go back to your hunt, and if you have the chance, put this knife behind you. Places better left untouched. Secrets better left alone. Brazenly wrong.
Someone, anyone, seen my eyes? I am afraid I've dropped the puddle.
You, Lady Maria? No. You're someone else. Please, could you do something for me? I need brain fluid. Murky, mushy brain fluid.
Ah!
Lady Maria, say something.
sound of water.
Heard how curiously the sea churns, like a storm, but like the rain, only gentle, like dripping water. It bellows from deep inside of me. Here it comes, up through my inside, but gently, like little droplets.
Pretty sight, is it? The true face of the blood-worshipping, beast-purging, healing church. But that's not all. You seek the secrets held by the nightmare, do you not? Then here's what you must do. Climb the astral clock tower and kill Maria. She hides the real secret.
Please, could you do something for me? I need brain fluid. Murky, mushy brain fluid. Oh, thank you. You're terribly kind. Oh, it's wonderful. Oh. I hear the sticky sound. Do you hear it too? Oh, I know. Will you have my blood as thanks? I'll have you know, I was once a blood saint too. That makes me happy. But I cannot move. Look, on my right arm. I'm sorry to trouble you. But you don't mind, do you?
Lady Maria.
Mm-hmm.